minutes to go in the first half, is actually starting to show some cracks. Carolina are starting to get comfortable in there. Now Carter.
Good ball.
Oh. Right across. Falls for Dugas. Oh! Goal!
What a goal.
Now, I thought Dugas' shot was probably going to go wide, but it hit Kuzmanis on the foot, and he had just enough. Took just enough off an Alvin. Watch this. Perfect angle for it.
Brilliant goal. Tommy Kuzmanis had the presence of mind to take it on the right foot, the heel of his right foot, to redirect the shot from Marty Dugas. You're right, it was headed wide, but Tommy knew that and just slowed up a bit to connect with the ball with the heel of his foot. But what a play that was set up so nicely.
And there you see the crowd enjoying that. Oh, Alf, it was a beautiful goal. It's one of those things you really got to see the replay to appreciate it. It looked live that it just hit him and went in, but when you see it slowed down like that, Kuzmanis, beautiful deflection to change the direction on that. And in the 70th minute, the Toronto Lynx are on their way as Elvis Thomas gets hurled to the ground.